Freeze the wax with a waterproof bag of ice. Then scrape off the wax with a spoon. Finally, remove what's left with spot and stain remover and dry towels. For more tips, go to rugdoctor.com.